All right, Mawinetics. It's your boy, Tommy Mars, back here with a brand new Morissette episode. Here's a scoop. Here's what's going on today. So, I know that Maury did, it was a live session, and it was from the RX93.1 Monster Anniversary concert. And I think she did most of the EP. I know there's multiple songs, but I don't know if it's the whole EP. All I know is when it came out, I watched Mirror. And I've been listening to the EP a lot, just like a lot of you probably have. And I love it. But Mirror has become my favorite song. And it was kind of crazy after my conversation with Maury talking about the EP. Mirror kind of stood out for me. Like after our conversation too. I really loved it, but now I really, really love it. So, and if you haven't seen my interview with Morissette, I'll put it somewhere up here. I'll put the link in there if you want to go watch that. It was great. The episode's probably, I think it's around 45 minutes. Terrific time. She was an amazing interview. I thought she was just, she's like the perfect interview. She's so nice. Anyhow, so today what I'm doing is I'm going to rewatch that Mirror performance that she did. So I kind of want to watch it with y'all. And the question I have for you is if you want me to continue and do all of those from that session, I can do that. I can put that into an episode and watch them, everything with you. But kind of want to start here. I know it's been about a month or so. So if you guys want me to do that, I'd be happy to do it. I'm going to watch them anyway, but I'd be happy to do it if you want to. So leave me a comment down there and let me know if you want me to turn on the camera and watch it with all of you. All right. So today that's what we're doing. Let's watch Morissette live. And this was the RX93.1. I love this song, man.
Just the other day when I saw you face to face, I almost didn't recognize you. Tried to look away, pretend to not know what to say, but there was no way to avoid you. Trying to gather up the strength to say what's in my mind, but the speechless, frozen, trapped in time.
Oh, yeah. Right here, here you go. So good, right? I love when she says mirror. Right here. Woo! Yeah! That's Goosebump City. So special. It's like so tense the whole episode watching her sing. Because, like, I find myself holding my breath, like, with her all the time, every time I'm, like, watching and stuff. Also, I love that. I love her logo at the end. It's like, and it's like, wow. She's amazing. That song, when I hear that song, to me, I feel like that should be, like, number one around the whole world. Like, every chart. Like, so I'm in America, right? So I'm in the US. I feel like there's no reason why, for me, that shouldn't be a number one hit here right now. And I feel like it should be number one everywhere. It's that good. It has every single thing that you'd want. For me, the formula or the recipe for a hit song, it has that. The structure is on lock, right? The music, the nuances of doom, 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 you know, those guitars. The production is off the charts. It's in my monitors here in my studio. I have the big boys on, and it thumps, but it's not overly where it takes away from the song. Harmonies. I mean, it has those radio friendly harmonies. And then, you know, obviously you put her lead vocal over it. It's second to none. She's second to none. She's the best. To me, she's the best. Maury. Wow. Wowza. Right? All right. Let me know if you want me to do all those with you. I'm going to watch them all, but I won't watch it for a couple days for sure. I'll let this video get out there. So if you're interested in me doing the whole thing, I can do the whole thing as like, I guess you would say, I don't know how many songs there are. I think there's four, maybe five. We could do that as a kind of a watch party on here if you wanted to do that. Something like that. We could do that. All right. Just let me know. It's all good. Just remember to do me a favor. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you're on social media, TOMMYMARZBAND, Tommy Mars Band, come find me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, whatever. Come say hello. And remember, if you subscribe, make sure to hit that notification bell. It's your boy, Tommy Mars. I'll see you very soon. I hope you guys have a great week.